Do you want to merge multiple PDF files according to pages, range, even or odd pages? Or to split large PDF files? Then look no further, as we brings you the perfect solution, with SysTools PDF Split and Merge software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software is compatible with all the versions of PDF documents, and maintains originality as well, also provides option to add files, or folder to merge PDF in batch. Lets you split PDF by page, range, even pages and odd pages. And the software supports all the versions of Windows operating system. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please run the tool as run as administrator. Make sure that Adobe Acrobat Reader version 11.0 or below version should be present to view the PDF files. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with a simple and user-friendly interface. Here you can see a variety of options to choose. There is the split option, as well as the merge option. Now let's check out the split option first. After selecting the corresponding checkbox, click Browse button to choose the desired PDF file. And below, there are multiple options to choose. You can choose either split by page option, split by even pages, split by range, and split by odd pages as well. Now let's select the split by page option in our example, and enter the desired number of pages in the field option. After selecting the desired options, click Process button below to proceed further. And then choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. Now you can see the splitting process has been completed. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which the files were saved. And here you can see the output PDF files, according to the option selected. Now let's select the merge option. You can choose the add file option, to add any desired single PDF file. After making the selection, click open. The software also provides option to remove the selected file by clicking the remove button. And the add folder option, lets you choose folder containing multiple PDF files. After selecting the folder, click OK. Then hit Process button below, in order to choose a destination folder to save the output files. And after the file merging process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and here you can see the merged PDF output file. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.